Well, I've been looking at pictures of top hats on Indians and even some top hats from in paintings by artist friends of mine. And let's see, I got another one here someplace. I love this one. But anyway, just trying to get me an idea of what to put on his head. I'm thinking about this is called the Boss of the Plains felt hat. It's a old West cowboy style hat, and you can still buy these. And but I don't know if I'm going to put that on. I kind of like the idea of a top hat. And so I'm thinking about doing that today on my old gentleman here. And putting a vest like this and maybe a shirt. Not sure yet. Just formulating in my head for now.
Time to play with some clay.
What I'm doing is just building the vest up, getting the sleeves on both sides evenly made, the opening for the vest, that is. Now, I know this looks crazy, but what I'm doing is I'm building up the wrinkles in the vest. The vest is not made of thin cotton, it's made of a thicker material, and so it would naturally have thicker looking wrinkles. Okay, I'm adding the brass tacks, and I'm making them out of monster clay because they hold their shape better. I'll come back when I get all these on. All right, I've got pockets on the vest. And they'll have brass tacks at the upper part of the pocket. I can line it up. There we go. The reason I'm doing this on the vest first is because if I did the sleeves and I went into the delicacy of the wrinkles in the sleeves, I'd be hitting the wrinkles and knocking them out of shape all the time. And so I figured I'd get this part done first before I attempt to do the sleeves. Okay, I've got the hat started. Okay, I'm going to paint it to see what it looks like together with it. And if it doesn't look good, then I'll change my mind and do something else. All right, I want to check and see what this looks like together. Oh, that looks good. That really does. Now I'm going to do the scarf. I got to wait for that hat to dry. I'm just getting to the point where I gotta quit because I'm starting to muddy up my own thoughts. So I'll come back tomorrow and work on it again. Good night, everybody, or good morning. I'll see you tomorrow.
A like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.